This is a demo of TubeViperX 2.0, and we can look at the keyword analyzer tab. This is to analyze keywords from the Google Keyword Planner tool. And so you can build videos related to that keyword and get them ranked on Google and YouTube. Well, first what you got to do is you got to select an account. So you got to link up your AdWords account. So you got this icon, add edit accounts, click on that. And you can put an account nickname for your Google account, email address, password, save the account. Look at account here, but you can put in multiple Google accounts so you can, or YouTube accounts, so you can comment or contact anybody from those accounts. So say for instance you want to comment from a different account, then you select a different account here to comment on a particular video. So I've selected my account here already, and I've put in C keyword dog training, limit the results to 30, and here you see all the keywords. You've got the search volume, you've got the cost per click, how much you're paying. You can also, you've got the lookup here, so if you click fill, then it will look up the information for that particular keyword. And here you got this many videos for the term dog training. Entry factor simply is the number of competing videos with the number of searches. And you got number of links going to the video if the video is on page one, and here you can remove the results. So we're looking for X-ray factor of one or over is actually the best. Go to ascending or descending results. So here we've got the least search volume. You click up here again, you've got the most search volume. We're gonna look at dog training collars. So let's fill that one in. And here we can see it's got 9,210 videos, but the X-ray factor is 1.31. So we might wanna check that out. So if we click on this link here, dog training collars, then and then do a search, it gives us the top 10 videos here and shows us the page rank, Google rank, views, comments, likes, dislikes, description, it shows us the tags, etc. So if we click on this views here, we can see the most views is this one here, this e-collar demonstration. So if we go back to our keyword analyzer, let's look at dog training collars and the search engines. We enter dog training collars and see there's no videos on the first page. So this might be a good keyword phrase to go after. There's one on the second page right here. If we go into Google videos, we can see there's actually a lot of videos here. So this might be a good keyword to go after, dog training collars, based upon the X-ray factor. That's it. Now you know how to analyze your keywords using the Keyword Analyzer tab. So you can find keywords that you can easily rank videos for in Google and YouTube. I highly recommend getting a copy of TubeViperX 2.0. Simply click the link in the description below this video to get your copy now.